Fayetteville was on track to have a new gas station a few years ago on the east side of town, but the plans fell through. I went to find out why the gas station was never built in this week's You Ask, We Investigate report. There was a bidding war between Casey's and Come and Go in 2013 for a piece of property located at Huntsville Road and Happy Hollow Drive in Fayetteville.
They each submitted a bid, the council evaluated and eventually decided that Come and Go's was the best bid and sold the property to Come and Go.
The city and Come and Go worked together on plans to build a gas station.
We worked with them on several aspects of a cost share agreement where the city was going to widen the road, put in the signal, build part of the street, and we were going to share in the cost of all of that infrastructure with Come and Go.
Ultimately, Come and Go backed out of the project.
They submitted development plans, etc., and they eventually pulled those off the table, said they were changing their expansion plans.
I reached out to Come and Go to find out what led to the decision. Director of Communications Christy Bell did not tell me why the plans fell through, but did say that the company currently owns the land and will continue to monitor growth in the area. So while city leaders don't know the fate of the property, they say a gas station could be built there in the future.
You know, the property is obviously properly zoned for a convenience store, gas station, so somebody could come in and purchase that property and they would have the proper zoning and would be able to build one there if they wanted to.
City leaders tell me they sold 1 acre of property to Come and Go, so the city still owns a lot of property in that area. They say they've done some planning as to what the area could look like, but there are no definitive plans for any kind of development right now.